Hello friends, welcome to Peacock Warriors. Today we are going to paint the wall on puja room. We are using Asian emulsion paint. It comes under ₹211. For one wall it takes ₹40. We are using 200 ml of paint in saffron color. Within ₹40 we can paint the wall in puja room. I have took the paint. Now I am going to adding 200 ml of paint. We want to add 50 ml of water. Now I am mixing through the water. Yeah, see how the texture which has to be becomes. Now we are going to starting with the first coat. See how the paint brush goes upon, upwards and then downwards. For top of the floor we want to use the brush towards downstairs. Careful with the corners. See the brush, how it was going at the end of the window. The brush goes slantingly. We are using only brush corners for the corners. Touch up at the top of the floor. See the brush goes upwards to down. We are using only corners during at the corners of the wall. The brush goes slantingly. Just watch it. Yeah, it's going slowly. During at the end of the floor, we want to use the brush up to down and then down to up. See, at the end of the floor we are using the brush towards the upside. See how the corners we are completing. See the brush flows, how it was going on. It was touching at the end of the corners. Use any waistcloth at the down. You can use as a newspaper also, it's your wish. The brush goes up to down, down to up. At the corners of the windows it was going slantingly. Only using brush corners we want to use the paint. Want to paint the Now the paint becomes so thicky, so we are adding water for free flow of painting. The brush goes up to down, down to up. Each and every half an hour you want to add little bit of water for the free flow of paint. Otherwise the paint becomes so thicky. The first coating was being completed. Let it be for dry 2 hours. Then we are starting second coating. Second coating starting from up to down, down to up. Use the brush corners. For fast coating, the paint flow can get so harsh. For second coating, we can get the flow of paint very easily. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel. and then click the like button. If you like this video, please share to your friends. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and then click the bell button. For this wall, it takes 200 ml of paint. The paint brush comes under 400 rupees. The usage of paint cost comes under 40 rupees for this wall. If you like this video, please share to your friends. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and then click the bell button. If you like this video, please share to your friends. Thank you for watching.